Whoa, take a look at this video. About 2 weeks ago, Oklahoma City firefighters were called to this car fire at a Metro gas station. As you could see and hear, one firefighter was getting close to trying to expel those flames, and there was that loud pop. Man, we're told it wasn't the gas pump, but a tire on the burning car popping. Thankfully, this scary scene, no one was hurt.